What? What the fuck? Is Petey such a dumb dickhead motherfucking nigger? Okay, so the chef, here we come. I just got killed by a guy who pickaxed me because I only got a crossbow the last time I handed you. Yeah, I was kind of fucking depressing, and you probably just saw it, actually, so yeah. Or if you didn't, play the clip. So yeah, that gave me, quite a bit of AIDS and visual depression. So, So yeah. Go land. Somewhere there's a gun. Last time I landed here, I actually only got a crossbow from this, so I think I didn't need a crossbow. There we go. Okay, that's scary, actually. There's a million different people here. Okay. Got a kill. Okay. No, this. Okay, I already have one of those. One of these. Okay. Okay. This is a good start. We have great loot. We'll take this in case we actually survive. I hate these mines because there's a gnome here. There is someone else here, though. I am so done with this bullshit. My cut. And this fucking bullshit computer dies. Not computer. Simple ass fucking controller. I'm gonna fucking chuck it and start the fucking IPC. And then force your mother to buy me a fucking new one. This is such a piece of little shit, it can't even charge. Fuck my fucking life. There it fucking go. It took me half an hour to start fucking recording it as well. Isn't that fucking pleasant? No, it isn't, because I want to slit my own fucking wrist. Now everybody's gonna be there before me, so I can end at these stinky little houses that have done something wrong. And you'll see why this is bad. Because then, everybody, when they get there, there's gonna be like two people left, and they're gonna be stuck. Because there's gonna be good shit there. They're already fighting. I literally already just have one fucking gun. One gun! From one... I'm fucking speechless. The house is so bullshit. It's like they don't want us to go to these places that they took like fucking hours of time to place and make fucking... Oh my god. They make those places the like shittiest place. I remember them, they used to be actually decent, and some most of the time I would actually go there. Oh shit. Because they were fucking good. Let me in. Yes, because I would like to grab the ammo before I hit them. Run, cunt. Okay, this kid does not want to run. Run! Holy shit, this controller is bad. Yeah, I actually want to kill them and do this. Oh, wow. Don't let me drop the full things. No, why would you want to do that? Why would you want to do that? No, man. You don't want to drop everything that you want to drop. No. Again, this kid. Stop getting stuff and running. It's kind of drives me to slip my own wrists. Apparently nobody was here. Just like one guy. It's my mating call. Well, that was fucking amazing. Let me just go kill myself real quick. Apparently he doesn't want to run to his death. I'd like to run to my death. Well, this hasn't been a fun life. No, please. Oh, there's that coming out. But yeah, I found this. If I don't get a kill in City Shaft, I've been playing for another half an hour. I just got a scare. That's the time I landed here. I literally got the hunting rifle, and I could have gotten a kill easily if it didn't move if the ADS didn't move like a snail. I'm just gonna sit up here like a hawk, waiting for someone to die. Or even if I can show up, that would be nice as well. Don't want to die at close ranged combat. Because I have a scar. Well, I guess we kind of have to go in there now. So I heard somebody shooting. That means there's one person in here. That's even a bit for me. One person. I think. shotgun gut. Where did he go? Oh my God, hallelujah. Lord and Savior has blessed us. Oh, oh. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Holy shit. Oh. Damn. Could have easily killed me if he didn't use his medkit. There was 4 seconds where I was just sitting there drinking my mini shields. It would have been such an easy kill for him. I got so many hits on him though. I'm so confused on how I didn't actually kill him. Meme pad. Suspicious. Oh, God dang it, this glitch again. Where you try and pull it out, but then it's like, I'm just gonna cease to exist for a minute here, hold on. Oh my God, I'm so lucky I saw him walk out of the bush. Oh my God. Why are you walking past a meme pad, sir? Oh! There he is. Oh my God. Do you see how many materials? Okay. Okay, goodbye, I guess. God damn it, how didn't I kill her? I shot her 3 times. Did they nerf this gun? Like, the fuck? Okay. Cooking up a meme like I'm Rick and Morty. Come on, edit. Wow. has to die to the storm. I have to go far. Stay here for another second, two. Okay, any traps. Ugh, it was hideous. They should make wood. Dot. Just for me to instantly run through back. I really want to see someone just out of this right now. Should just be there now. Unless they're extreme. Just likely. Oh my god, my controller. Play, get lagging. What do you be microwaving at this point? What? Protected what? What's going on? There's someone over here. Where's my thing? God damn it. Sniper gets sniped. That's fucking brilliant. There's like a million people here. Why? If that exists. It's just about to take my shot. I would have gotten a kill, a shot. God damn. Where was that gun? God damn. Like to know where the bitch is. I make one shot. Please have some more kills. The guided missile launcher. Bruh. Okay. Hold the fuck up. No shields, but... Okay. Where did he go? Ooh, this will be fun. He is never safe. Thank you. Okay. How did he not die from the rocket in the first place? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna have to get going right as the storm gets going. Let me just get some things. Got him. Okay. You mean pads? No. Hit him for 24. Crap. Okay. He's not dead. What's up? Where's the man? No! No! Oh, there's 5 people left. God damn. No way. I got sniped. Hey, I got a assault rifle of missions, I guess. Didn't even complete the fucking... Wait. Nope. Didn't even complete the shifty shafts bullshit. Oh damn, this is like the most painful yet fun video to make. Whew! It took like 4 hours to get that and make that put shit done. Okay, I'm exaggerating. Only times 2 though. Jeez Louise, it was so annoying. I was really dumb at the end. I should have made a base instead of. I got sniped. It was depressing. So yeah. Unsubscribe please. Be gone, normie faggot. Bye.